Guys, today is 2018, happy Easter. It's motherfucking Easter. Yeah. And the reason why I'm wearing my clothes off is because I don't know where my sack of clothes are or whatever. Or my clothes is. I'll ask my grandma around 9 or later when the video's over. Yeah, I just want to say happy Easter. That sounds so good. The second I leave, when this is done, I'll have diabetes. I'm not trying to be inappropriate, but do. I have to call the doctor. Remember that 2 years ago when I puked on the floor for eating all that candy? Could have gotten diabetes, just JK. Because of booger beans, boom beans, old beans, kidding. Just a regular jelly bean. It feels like that I'm just doing a taste test, a candy taste test. That is really good. Yeah, comment down below how your Easter's going. For my Easter, I've been talking for about 10 hours, and it's good. Since 10 o'clock. You know how to get out of Hershey Kiss? There's this hole on it. And push off from the bottom, boom, you got it. Yeah. Hope you guys have a good Easter. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, my mind would too. I'm just gonna go pick any candy from here. My eyes are closed. Good. Brought another Hershey's Kiss. I'll choose a pink one. I'm not. I just want to say something that I find weird is that the person in front of you is also the farthest person behind you. But the farthest person from behind you. The person directly in front of you is the farthest person behind you. And, I don't know. Oh, but the whole thing, the whole reason why there's an abeyette is because someone wants to bring a knife to a gunfight. Nice, smart. But it's just someone like me, I'll bring a knife to a gunfight and I'll slice your throat. It'll be more of a victory. I haven't even talked like this to Easter. You guys, hashtag if you want to find the Easter Bunny. I want to find him. He was like, hey, yo, dog, what do you want to do? Chick, chick. I'll take a red jelly bean. It's one of them. Favorite flavors is blood. Just kidding. would be trying Skittles. Also, something that's really cringy is that it'd be a lot more cringier if a fat guy was eating this. Because then you know he'd be used to it. Yeah, it's not real funny, but I can already imagine. Okay, Skittle. Comment down below how I eat. Do I eat like a fat person, a chihuahua? I don't know. They're smarties. Now let me try some of this egg, and then we'll end the freaking video. Woo! So, hey guys, I'm gonna be getting this egg. Do you know, since it's Easter, guess what I got? The freaking Easter Bunny, so dope. He freaking gave me a jacket. Man, thank you, my man. I'm gonna think that as, like, a thing a really cool brother would do. My brother's pretty cool. My older one. He wants to take me to the skin rink. When we get into fights, we get into fights, but that's not really often. It's only when he gets aggravated at me. Comment down below if that made no sense. Yeah, guys. Comment down below. What do you think of Easter? Do you think this button is real? I think he's real. He's pretty real. Comment down below if you think that, because there's people who say he's not real, but who knows? Could be real or fake, but I think he's real. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and peace. Bye, guys. Whoa, crap. They're freaking close. Bye, guys.